Julian Assange will launch a fresh appeal in the London High Court against attempts to extradite him to Sweden to face assault charges. The WikiLeaks founder is wanted in Sweden over charges of sexual assault relating to incidents during a trip to Stockholm in August 2010.